I feel like I haven't played Heist Baron in a while. Actually, I haven't really been offered him that much in the first place. This seems like a decent lobby to try to use his hero power. Probably gonna try to go 3-on-3 and use his hero power. Probably go with Dex Swabby, because if we do that, we can hero power on turn 4 on tier 3. Although, you know, we could be in trouble if we get like a really shitty shop. Oh, we kind of need to buy this, huh? To hero power next turn, because we're only at 6 golds. Please give me a decent shop.
All right, now back on your feet. Dust yourself off. You can do this.
Man, that's pretty bad. Do I still take it? Yeah, I guess so. You gotta be kidding me. What is this garbage? Early Chimera? Oh, they changed it to twice for combat too. I didn't realize that. That kind of changed my mind on wanting it. Maybe I should have frozen for the Fell Blood. Crap, I have no idea what I'm trying to do now. Couldn't drag me away. That's actually this. Not a bad shop.
We're ready for
watch out.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Hey, watch out! I'm baking you.
Oh, I guess I should have done this first, just in case this gets discarded next turn. I guess I'm gonna get a coin out of him anyway, so might as well play this. He seems really strong though. Pair?
No fighting in the saloon! Take it outside!
Ran. I guess it could help with I'm dead.
Man, don't take it too hard. They were fighting dirty. You're really taming the West now.
I'll give you a good price.
Now that's a partner you can rely on.
Bloodjones? What bloodjones?
Hold
fighting in the saloon. Take it outside.
Well, I actually can't believe how weak that guy was. Sure, like, we're pretty weak too, but...
Well, at the very least, they can be a distraction. You sure are quick on the draw.
Mm-hmm.
The addition.
Get this thing go faster.
Oh, that one looks real dangerous. Glad they're on your side.
Melody of love.
I can't believe all the stats went to this guy. Oh my god, can you please kill this guy first? Jeez Louise.
Impressive. Remind me never to cross you.
Get this thing go faster. Poking one fish back.
Good to have backup. You sure are quick on the draw.
Let us see the voodoo I do. The crystals speak to me.
I'd deputize that one right quick.
You tread on sacred ground.
We can come back for that one later. You're on the right path.
Oh boy.
That was quite the showdown.
Okay, we'll take the lot.
There's gold in sight.
Watch out! I'm bacon here.
That gold while the getting's good.
Disturbs my home.
Blood gems? What blood gems? Who did this?
You sure are quick on the draw. Got a rich gold vein there, don't lose it.
I wonder if this is going to be enough to take us to the top. Now that they changed this to start of turn instead of end of turn, scaling is like definitely significantly slower. It's mostly relying on Trolden now. Oh, that's pretty amazing, actually.
Hi, yo, Goldie, away!
Who are you calling short?
He lost in the Zoth. Okay, we'll try this out. Another one. Man, I kind of want to get rid of my Long John Copper, but, like, I don't think I can. because he's my biggest added minion. It would have been nice to... It would have been nice to triple the Jafari. Actually surviving this.
That was quite the showdown. That's a partner you can rely on. Deputize that one right quick.
Damn, we didn't get to it. Okay. Okay, the other ones are gonna get big enough with this turn, I think. So. Oh, I could have used this earlier. He has one pretty big fight here. I think you can beat him though. Cause that's the only big minion he has. Probably won't kill him this turn, but... Oh, but we're just gonna get bigger and bigger every turn, so... Chances were slim. Ooh.
Go on without me.
That is actually a massive buff.
Come on down.
Thank you. I'm pretty sure he's gonna try to put the Bramble Witch earlier, so we're gonna try to give it a different target. Oh man, I really want to triple the Pokey just to have the full set, you know? Looks like we're probably gonna kill him, though. I guess it's kind of weird that I'm complaining, but... Yeah, sorry man. No chance to catch up with that scaling.